Welcome to the high school's portion of the fall concert. For our first song, the high school choir will be singing Home by Philip Phillips. We first performed this song at the Rose Arbor program for homecoming. The song tells us just know you're not alone, because I'm going to make this place your home. We hope you enjoy tonight's performance of Home.
Hi guys. The concert's next choir song is called In Flanders Fields. This is one of the songs we have prepared for the Veterans Day program in November. It speaks of the military cemetery called Flanders Fields in Belgium, where 12,000 soldiers are buried and over 34,000 names are memorialized as having died at that site in World War I. Our version of In Flanders Fields is arranged by Roger Emerson. Listen as the song builds from unison to three-part to our full four-part harmony.